in the season. The top two are going to sort it out in a match here and maybe sort out the title in doing so as well. Stay tuned as we bring you all the action from Old Trafford, and it's live. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. Well, Alan, today Chelsea representing, if you like, London and the south of England, Manchester United from the football capital, the northwest of England. It's a wonderful prospect.
It is. We've seen some classic encounters between these two, and there's been a bit of needle as well in the past.
Number 25, Antonio Valencia. Number 5, Marcus Rojo. Number 23, Luke.
Well, we wondered how West Ham would do with their move to a new stadium. And here's the answer as we look at the league table so far. They haven't quite felt at home at their new home.
Well, this is clearly a season to forget for a team that you would expect, with the talent and the money they've got, to spend the Champions Cup spot, but far from it this season.
Manchester United, they'll be looking for another win. They played so well last time out, it was an away victory against Crystal Palace.
Yeah, I think it might be a bit tougher than that 2-0 victory, so I've got them down for a draw.
They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Marcus Rojo starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Paul Pogba plays with Anthony Martial on the flanks. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Two changes for Chelsea today. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Eden Hazard starts after that hat-trick. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. We're underway. Pogba. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Well, the pressure paying off, it's an aimless clearance. Shaw. Valencia. Nemanja Matic. I like your take on this comparison, Alan. Romelu Lukaku against Eden Hazard. What do you think about that, Alan?
Romelu Lukaku, well, he's been on fire in the league so far. One of the high scorers. As for Eden Hazard, he grabbed 3 in his last game. What a performance that was.
Azpilicueta. Lukaku. Here's Paul Pogba. He'll take the lead. An opportunity if he picks out the right man. Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Chelsea wanting to get the win today. It won't be too straightforward for them, though. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Pogba, Lukaku, back with Pogba, in with a chance. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Pogba. Blocked here. That's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Mkhitaryan swung it in. Good defensive clearance there. Matic. Now the shot. And the goalkeeper. And he's open to scoring here. for Manchester United.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
Marvellous for Manchester United, they are in front. Martial
played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Slid to Kakarian, and they're forcing through again. So much attacking confidence, another goal, they're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch, and they never really disappoint you. They make chances, most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal. Widen the margin here to 2-0. Cahill. David Luiz. Crisp defending there. Very good distance to the clearance. Antonio Valencia. Now Mkhitaryan. Defended well. Now Willian. Conte. And Fabregas's pass is cut out. Valencia. Nemanja Matic. Shaw. With Herrera, now with Lukaku, Mkhitaryan, and Herrera, Mkhitaryan, he's in again, this time, not a second goal, the goalkeeper sorted that.
Yeah, well played the keeper there, because he was second favourite, and he did well to stop that.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Rojo anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Equator lacking his own skill, the opposition trying to nick the ball
in with a chance.
A real miscue here. Very, very quiet today, Eden Hazard.
That graphic doesn't make for good reading. He's got to do better, otherwise, what's the point in having him out there?
Now Fabregas, and the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. So here we are at half-time. It's been a good watch so far.
Substitution for Chelsea, coming off the pitch, number 22, Willian, coming onto the pitch.
And here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Pogba. It's with Herrera. Pogba. Here's Matic. And Herrera. Return pass.
Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat.
Here's Shaw. Nemanja Matic. Eric Bailly, Rojo,
getting forward well as a team now.
Pogba, now he's looking for support. And Herrera, now Pogba, he blocked it there. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Corner played in. Well, that Pogba with a free kick against him there. The wide man is Hazard.
Chance!
He blocked that well. quick reminder for you, EA Sports presenting the quarterfinal FA Cup fixture for Manchester United, and they'll be facing Ipswich Town.
Yeah, you get to this stage, Martin, and you can almost smell Wembley.
Nemanja Matic. Very good distance to the clearance. Throw in here.
Substitution for Chelsea. Coming
Cesc Fabregas is the player who's giving way. Pogba.
To be replaced by number six, Danny Drinkwater.
Alan, what about Chelsea's next game?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match. I think they'll find it pretty easy in this one.
Then lose the ball. That's a great interception. Chelsea given the advantage here. There's some potential in this move. Pogba. Anthony Martial. Martial, very sharp. Reaction save from close in. Good defensive clearance there. Throw in now. Change to the wide player, the winger, and looks to me as though he's done pretty well, Alan. What did you think?
Yeah, good old-fashioned wing play. Had the better of his fullback for large parts of this match, and top performance.
Lukaku makes the challenge here. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Change of direction, infield. And it could be. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Chelsea running out of chances now. Free kick conceded by Antonio Valencia. Moses. Now with Hazard. He's got his shot off now. Well, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. Rashford. Return ball. Cook.
The fourth official has indicated.
Oh, steered through. Rashford. Brilliant goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really.
Number nine,
that final whistle does confirm that they do have a Champions Cup place secured for next season. It's perhaps not what they were aiming for at the start, but it's a pretty good achievement from a long campaign of hard graft.
Yeah, I mean, it means so much, doesn't it, the Champions Cup these days in terms of prestige and revenue, and you've just got to be in that competition to regard yourself as one of the big fish, and they're in that company now, so brilliant stuff.